So we're standing outside the house here. Just want to show you a quick view of the houses.
What's nice about this house is that all the downstairs have 8-foot doors. We've got this nice speakeasy front door. So the front door is at my back. This is your view. Your staircase going upstairs. You got your formal dining room, and you walk through here. To your right, you have the office here, and then it leads you to the kitchen. So, view of the front door, and you have your family room here. So, this doesn't have the ceiling, and I'm gonna take you to the bathroom downstairs, and this is a fairly good size bedroom. Okay, there's 2 bedrooms downstairs plus a study, and you've got a lot of arches in this house, and your family room. Notice that no lights are turned on here in the family room, and then it's a straight shot. The view of the kitchen, the breakfast nook. And the dogs are in the laundry room. This is a view of your mudroom cabinet and a full 3-car garage. So you come right in here, drop off your groceries. The view of the house. Okay, and then I'm gonna take you to the master bedroom. So it's towards the back part of the kitchen, right here. This is your master bedroom. They have a fairly big size cabinet. Now the bedroom is bright. You've got granite on the sink, frame mirrors. You've got a frameless shower. And the closet. It's hard to tell the size, but it's good enough for 2 people if you don't have a lot of clothes. Another view of the master bath. To go upstairs. So you've got 2 flights of stairs here. That's very unique about this house. Wrought iron. So you get to see the whole house here. Okay, coming up to the top of the stairs, you have 2 bedrooms. The bedrooms now, they're really huge. That's a huge positive. Bathroom. Another bedroom size here. I'm going to show you the view of the front door, formal dining room. This is the only open space area here. Game room and media room. This is another huge bedroom. So, got a bedroom, a bathroom up here. So, that's that. And coming downstairs again. So you've got the wood floor down here. And then the kitchen has tile, and the stairs is carpet, of course. You got a little covered patio here, and then the size of your backyard, bottom board fence.